haven't done legs. So anyways, I'm gonna get a workout in, get ready, and so I'm basically now for my birthday, which is tomorrow, and we're going skydiving. So experience, because
breakfast burrito. I know it doesn't look too appealing, but it just has ketchup, eggs, onions, some turkey, and ketchup. Holy tortilla. And I also put mozzarella.
Come and eat this. Shower. Sorry. Did you find a murder weapon? No. Shower. Wait for babe. So I have about an hour. Yeah, 10. Y'all, I'm nervous. Jumping out of a plane? Definitely
blood. So I'm pretty much done getting ready. My hair is like in a bun. Skydiving. I'm sure there's just like wind everywhere, so I didn't want to just put my hair down and get it messed up. So I just put it in a bun. And then
it says to wear something comfortable, so just some high-waisted pants and this little sweater and my Adidas. So this is my cute little before going out skydiving outfit.
I feel nervous, babe. You know what? It's a good idea that we record this.
I am. I recorded all the morning already.
Don't come back, guys.
Oh my gosh, don't say that.
Tell our story that we meant good in life.
Shut up. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding, we're gonna come back. Jocelyn's all like, yeah, I'm like, imagine you get a heart attack. You're like, how did your brother die? Then the parachute didn't open. He's like, yeah, it opened. He just had a heart attack while he was up there. He died.
Both guys are parking in there. They're probably gonna jump out of the airplane too. Isn't there one over there? Or what is it saying? Reserved?
Next clip, video. You're gonna be up in the air.
We'll be up in the air somewhere. We just signed our lives away.
Hold on, we're gonna get the
keys. And
we're nervous. Team Jesus, please, Team Jesus.
How exciting this is.
It is exciting.
We'll see you when we're done, because obviously we're going to come back to the car and we'll talk about it.
I love you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
you guys, what's up?
What's up?
Guys? Welcome to Go Jump Oceanside. How we doing?
Doing super good.
All right.
Yeah.
Say your name for the video.
Myra.
Javier.
All right. And you guys are about to jump out of an airplane from 13,000 feet. Yeah. Whose idea was this?
Mine.
All right. What are we celebrating today?
My birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Sweet way to celebrate it, by the way.
Great.
All right. Well, this is it, guys. Our air Uber is just about here. Do you guys have any last, you want to say anything to all your family and friends?
We love you.
We love you.
All right, guys, let's go have some fun. Enjoy your skydives.
Thank you.
Oh, congratulations and happy birthday. Nice way to celebrate it. You're never gonna forget this one. All right, well, hey, thank you so much for jumping with us today. Go Jump Oceanside with Dan and DK. Stand together, you two. Pictures. Yeah. Point up to that sky. Nice. Thank you.
I'm still gonna post that. It's so stupid. I was like, I don't even like, I look so ridiculous. It's so funny. Oh my god.
It was fun though. I had a lot of fun.
It was fun. Oh lord. Babe, I was praying. That shit is scary, babe. Like, no.
It wasn't that scary.
Lie. You cannot lie. No. Stop. It was not that scary. Stop bullshitting to the camera.
I'm not.
You're up there in the fucking plane. You're fucking scared. You cannot say you're not scared.
Yes, you're nervous.
You're scared. That shit is scary, period. Yes, it's fun. But you can't try to say like, oh, it's fun. No. Yeah, now it feels like that. But when you're up there, that shit is scary. That thing was scary as hell.
Yeah. It was great. It was amazing.
Yes, it was amazing, but it was scary.
We're going in and out. That's what a hamburger's all about.
You're funny, baby. You're gonna pee.
Oh my god.
I haven't peed. Okay, fine. I'll wait. Are you recording this? I'm just kidding, guys. I don't have to pee.
You really do need to pee.
Okay, go.
Dinner. After skydiving and my pre-birthday turn up, I don't know.
Happy birthday over there.
My birthday cake.
That's her cake. Happy birthday, babe.
It's because I got you one for your birthday.
Happy birthday. You did, huh?
And we had to drink it on the
pre- Oh, we did, huh?